Look who's here.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match and is for the All-Star World Tag Team Championship. Introducing first, at a combined weight of 465 pounds.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
They're here.
And their opponents first at a combined weight of 479 pounds. They are the All-Star World Tag Team Champions.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Better get ready.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 450 pounds.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
They are ready for battle.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 372 pounds.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whenever a team comes out of this with their hand raised, it's going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. He's able to counter. A slap. Vicious knee. Nice arm drag takeover. Like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everyone has a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. By chilling, I mean beautiful.
Challengers will be shaken. Outside, coming. No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. He knew I was coming. Turn the corner now. Quick exchange of counters there. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Big forearm. There's a fisherman suplex. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Oh, what a kick.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here are your winners and still the All-Star World Tag Team Champions.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters much longer.